Before we proceed with today's business, I wish to announce that I have been informed by the Democratic Alliance that it has designated Ms. NWA Mazzone as the new Chief Whip of the Opposition. Congratulations, Honourable Member.
Now, let's now deal with issues of national interest. President, whilst acknowledging that...
So now you find yourself all right to scream as you do now.
Yeah. Huh? Yeah.
Now you find... No. You must be in order. You must not scream so that everybody is listened to.
It's
not justifiable.
Deputy Speaker, on a point of order, firstly, in this House, one does not speak to, directly to a member of the House. The Honourable Member directed her statement to Honourable Steenhuisen. She's supposed to be asking the President a question. So if you're going to give, you've got to get back.
So, okay. Honourable Member, let's assume you are right, which is likely. So it is correct for your members to do what you are saying they shouldn't do. Is that correct?
Deputy Speaker, what I'm saying is this. If an honourable member in this House is going to direct a statement to the Leader of the Opposition, she must expect a heckle back from the Opposition. Okay. If she's willing to speak to us, she must be willing
honourable,
to get an answer from
honourable
us.
Mazzone, welcome. Welcome to the club. You are going to get it back. Okay? Honourable Member, you don't speak before you are told to speak. You must be allowed to speak. Take your seat, Honourable Member.